my name is Yun Su. We can do a firebird, okay? We can do this totally.
A voice in the night.
A voice in the night. Read.
Hannah was sad because she had no children. She prayed. And God gave her a son, Samuel. She was very grateful. So she gave Samuel to God to serve him.
I saw him.
Samuel helped old blind Eli. He even slept in the temple, while Eli slept in a room nearby.
Samuel
heard someone call his name.
What do you name?
He got up and ran to Eli. Here I am,
he said.
I didn't call you, Eli grunted. Go back to bed.
Go back to bed. Bed.
Oh.
meet at Kosher.
Hannah gave her son, Samuel, to Eli to help him serve God in the temple.
Yes.
True or false?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Samuel crept back to bed.
Oh, God, back to bed.
He heard his name again.
Again.
Samuel ran back to Eli.
Oh, yeah.
Here I am.
Here,
he said.
He's dead.
I didn't call you.
I didn't call you.
Eli sighed sleepily.
Eli said,
go back
go
to
back
bed.
Do that.
Who did Samuel live with as he served God in the temple?
No. Oh, yay.
After Samuel heard the voice a third time,
so
Eli said it was the Lord.
Hello.
If he calls again, said Eli, say, speak Lord, your servant is listening. So Samuel did.
Okay.
Can you be my prophet and pass my words faithfully onto my people? I can, said Samuel. And he did, until he was an old man.
Old man. It is 70 men.
Oh.
Looks great.
Did God ask Samuel to be a prophet to pass on his messages to his people?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes. No. Yes. Yes, we can do all Bible read. It's fun and fun. Yes. And Bible read. And bye bye. See you tomorrow.